notice that if you point a finger at someone, that you have three fingers pointing back at you. And that's because if you spot it, you've got it. So if you recognize a quality in someone, it means that you're able to represent it in your mind. And if you're able to represent it, it means that you're capable of it. Now, you may not exhibit the same behavior, but you have the capability. Say, for example, that you recognize that someone is, let's say, greedy, and they may be greedy for eating too much food. Now, where does greed exist in your life? It may be in a different context, like you might be greedy for buying too many pairs of shoes. Now, by believing that what you recognize in others is true about yourself, it helps you to become more self-aware and less judgmental. And the good news is, whatever good qualities you recognize in others also exists in you too.